Hey everybody, Scott Spreitzer here, DocSports.com, and welcome to the report for Wednesday, July 22nd, 2020. Got some free picks, a couple of free picks in PGA coming up on this report. We'll get to those. You ask and you receive. Here's the bottom line. I had a few people or enough people ask me to post these free pick videos for the PGA tournaments on Tuesday nights for Wednesday so they could actually have enough time, if they wish, to jump on board to get down on action. So we are doing that this week. You ask, you receive. It's as simple as that. And we will do that. We'll keep this video up on Wednesday. We'll be back with a new video, probably covering NASCAR or baseball or both for Thursday. Opening day in baseball on Thursday. NASCAR has a Cup Series race on Thursday. But we'll be doing that. Post a video between 8 p.m. and 10 p.m. Eastern at the latest on Wednesday night for Thursday's action. But going to leave this up late tonight, which is, of course, Tuesday night right through Wednesday, so you can get down on any action you want in the PGA if you want to jump on board with me. Couple of quick notes about what I'm doing in the PGA with my premium picks over at DocSports.com. Starting this week, we are going to go round one, round two, round three, round four matchups. In other words, we're going to have daily matchup plays, daily plays and bets by the round. We've seen better success with that. I like it. You can really get a feel for who's on their game, who's not, who maybe had some breaks, who had bad breaks, and all that kind of stuff, and have matchups daily. That begins for me and for you on Wednesday with those plays posted over at DocSports.com. And we'll be doing daily picks again in PGA starting with this week's 3M tournament. The picks I'm about to give you, we've had a couple of six-unit winners. I've released 2 6-unit winners. We won both, 2-1 overall with elite-level plays. But I'm going to give you a top 20 play in just a moment from a golfer and also a matchup that I like quite a bit. These are full tournament plays. We've had really nice success with those six-star plays when it comes to full tournament plays so far since the restart. So we'll get to that in just a moment. A couple of quick notes. I mentioned NASCAR. You can go grab it right now. I've got a seven-star play that tops a two-play card for Thursday. We're 6-1, 86% the last four NASCAR races, and we've picked up almost $1,800 in those events for $100 per unit bettors. You know how well we've done now. Going back over a year at DocSports.com since I started doing NASCAR at DocSports, and been betting NASCAR, by the way, since 1996. Well, just since bringing it to DocSports, we're on a 37-16 run. That's almost 70% winners with our matchups going back to last May of 2019, over a year ago. Again, 6-1 run. So a seven-star play, two-play card, going to be available over at DocSports.com. The race goes on Thursday. Also wanted to mention with baseball, you can jump on board right now, guys. I've got an eight-star over-under wins play, over-under wins total for one particular team for 2020 baseball, 60-game season. I like this particular team quite a bit. I think they're being shortchanged a little as far as their total wins are concerned. That's available up until Thursday over at DocSports.com. You can go grab it right now. And again, as far as opening day action, I will be involved in one of the two games, and you'll be able to grab that on Thursday. One more note, programming note. We're going to start doing more videos. I love doing these videos with you guys. I've had a great reaction from you guys. And because of those of you who have talked about how much you look forward to the videos, we're going to be doing at least 4 or 5 baseball videos per day. And we'll pump them out like the night before, so you have plenty of time to watch these videos for the next day. We're going to start doing that either on Friday or Saturday. There's only 2 games on Thursday, but there's a decent amount on Friday. We're going to have a bunch of games every day of the week for the most part with this strike with this virus shortened season. So again, we're going to be doing that, and appreciate those of you who have asked. And again, you ask and you receive, and that's what we're going to start doing, if not by Friday, then by Saturday, as we get more and more games on the schedule. All right, KBO action. If you're looking, I just had one play. It's a premium pick. It's over at DocSports.com right now. You can grab it until about 12:45 a.m. Eastern on Wednesday. It is a 5:30 a.m. Eastern start on Wednesday morning. Listen, I'll just tell you like it is. I had a bad week last week in the KBO. We finished up the week, thankfully, with a win on Sunday. Then we came back on Tuesday morning. We cashed again. So 2-0 since Sunday after a losing week last week. Look to get back on track there. Look to make it 3 straight with this Wednesday play. We're off a win on Tuesday in the KBO. We are also off a nice win in EPL action. And that was an easy win. We had Manchester, and we had a match bet at a total. Manchester and over the total, an alternate total of 2.5. They cashed in a 4.5. 4-0 win. So, all right, let's get to it. Enough of that. We're going to talk about full tournament plays in PGA because most of you who like to talk to me about this stuff on Twitter ask for it. So here we go. These are full tournament plays, by the way. My premium picks over at DocSports.com will be daily plays. Let's get to it. Full tournament plays. Doc Redman. You know how much I like playing these golfers to finish in the top 20, and that's what we're doing with Doc Redman. Plus $1.85 is what I found out at a few books. It's accessible. You can find it all over the place. But plus $1.85 or thereabouts, Doc Redman to finish inside the top 20. Listen, he's had, three top 25s over the past month or so, and we like him to finish well on this particular course. I think it lines up for him quite well. Matchup play, we're going to go with Tony Finau over Tommy Fleetwood. I like the way Finau is playing. How could you not? At the same time, as far as Fleetwood's concerned, there are times when I like Tommy Fleetwood, but his game's too inconsistent for me in this particular matchup, especially. I think we're getting nice value on Finau, who for the most part is laying about $1.20. Lowest I found was around even money, but I think most of the books that you're going to be able to find out there are going to be right around $1.20. So two full tournament plays. The matchup is Finau over Fleetwood at a top 20 finish, plus $1.85, give or take a few cents on Doc Redman. And let's ride those home to victory. What do you say? All right, don't forget, if you like the videos, click on that thumbs up button and be sure to subscribe. We'll be back to the videos again late Wednesday by 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Eastern time with plays for Thursday, either baseball or NASCAR. And again, my daily plays, round-by-round plays in golf will be available every day over at DocSports.com, so be sure to check those out. Every day, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and hope to pump out a couple Wednesday for Thursday morning's action. Just going to wait till all the odds come in on those opening round matchups. It's going to do it for me. Let's put Wednesday in the win column. I'm Scott Spreitzer, DocSports.com.